I'll just do the ultra and
my deck's super, your deck's
alright, then I activate the card effect, draw one card.
I'd make this deck, I'd probably build this deck all based on spell trash.
I hope I hit something.
Yeah, just on a whole bunch of monsters.
I'm gonna attempt to attack with.
Okay. They're good.
Water on us.
Water on us. Do
that now. Purple.
This one
destroyed
that.
All right.
This will bust him himself.
Okay.
This doesn't die by.
What? Okay, go ahead.
That's set.
Yes, set.
Honestly, that's
set.
This gives it a play. Like, say if my opponent has.
This is why I
usually use these guys with this. Because they're like, oh. You can't do it. You
probably smell so bad. You probably smell so bad today.
I went to the gym last night and didn't get a chance to
shower.
So. Yeah, that always.
Well,
it's
always bad. The problem with that is he only needed.
Yeah.
He had to face down Pinko. So I'm like, alright, he has this. What he has to do is to summon Nefat, we beat Tefnu with Nefat, use Nefat effect, Nefat, kill.
Yes, sir.
2700.
And then he realized that afterwards, I'm like, dude, you could have just.
Three upsurds.
Three upsurds, man.
But how about?
No, yeah, they always are.
You need a winner, little snow pool, though. That was the
first track. Excellent. You get a second game.
Then you only lost with me.
I don't know.
That, I'm going to call the home.
So,
oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought you had emptiness, so I saved him.
It's an old card.
Master Blades.
Master Blades, yes.
Best card in the game.
It is, it really is. It really is.
Yep. Oh, the goblin token.
No. You play it when it activates. If they have any other card that banish, it does it again. It's not just not like one of the kills where it spins out after the first time it happens. Okay. So the whole turn.
Yes.
I'm just throwing cards in the middle of the camera. No big deal.
Yeah. No big deal.
Traver, in a minute. That's a summon dead. That's a summon dead. They call at my hand.
No, it doesn't matter either way.
One, two, three.
If you have them in the
program, great.
Alright. Tap again.
Alright.
That Traver swag. You like.
Which one?
That match?
One.
Alright. Okay, one. You're gonna, I'm gonna hit the one gun.
Hit the one gun, please.
You have gun in hand?
Yes.
Oh, good.
I'll see what I can come across in my travels.
I could have hit the gun. Come on.
Attack for 21.
Yeah. I was at 27. I mean 77. Right?
Yeah. Yeah. Is that one of your
guys? Actually, a lot of people started to drop this.
He's the one that searches for.
Yeah, he just
I'll go first. I'll second.
I'll start.
Right. It splits the wider dropper Deco in Necroz.
Just sending him his cards.
Yeah, that's fine.
Let's throw a goblin.
They were never on it like that. It's just.
Well,
it's bad.
Summon? Activate the effect.
It does stop that.
It became so Necroz-centric, it doesn't do anything to the mirror. You're going to play a tournament.
Surprise you got one.
don't know.
And then when the mirror comes out, they go pretty much dead.
I thought you were going to banish for title.
Right.
That's all. That's
a deck card. And it picks up a lead. It might even lose your game because you're just like, oh.
It takes a card from my hand.
Yeah. Hey, you just
boost. Is that cost?
Yeah,
cost
I was
side.
I was side.
I mean, like, there's a lot of cards that do it.
No more summon test?
Okay.
1800?
We got
tax.
Nope.
Battle
dance.
Okay,
good.
Alright,
so. Go ahead.
Full Myth T.
I think the combo will go to like back to the secret. Yeah, 20-25. Yeah, go back to those random parts, yeah.
Go ahead. I'm not playing Yu-Gi-Oh anymore. You sold my last
game. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Skill drain doesn't allow rogue decks to even play Yu-Gi-Oh. Like, oh, I summoned a 2800 beater with skill drain, and your hand is pretty effect based ish, so you lose.
It's macro, right?
Your turn.
Did you know that Batman had shark repellent?
Will you hear me?
Yeah.
Damn. Shut off.
I fight Burn. Everybody's like, I'm only gonna run one Trish. I'm promising you.
I was actually thinking that.
Because Fire League, even though Fire League.
How many rounds are we doing? Is this the last round?
No.